Hey guys, I really, really like the Japanese kimono, but you know, it's kind of hard to wear it out. So I've decided to make a Japanese kimono inspired dress today. And let me show you the whole thing. This is the obi belt, and I have another tutorial just for that part.